you. We have followed her story since she was set on fire and left to die. And tonight, we have an update. Mary Darnell is walking on her own and getting ready to leave a rehabilitation facility. News 4's Angela Rodriguez is here with more. And Angela, the recovery is going well, but I understand there's another big hurdle.
Right. Mary needs a place to live now. Her mobile home was damaged in the fire, and friends don't want her to ever have to go back there. So this weekend, there's a huge fundraiser to help Mary hopefully buy a house.
She came as close as you can to death, and Mary Darnell is still here and still fighting. But now she has help. Friends have started a website to help her start over.
Her whole life has been changed. Everything that she knew before is totally different.
Last December, Greenville County deputies say a man broke into Mary's home and set her on fire. She was burned all over her body. Doctors did not expect her to survive, but she did. In her first interview since the attack back in May, Mary vowed to walk again.
I think that's the main thing that has kept me going. I know I have my sister here. I know I have my family in Arizona that calls and loves me. And I'm not going to disappoint them by giving up. No, they don't know me that way. They know me to be strong, and that's what I'm going to do.
As promised, Mary is walking again and doing so well that she gets discharged next week. But there is another obstacle on this new journey.
She didn't deserve this, you know, and we need to get her a safe and healthy environment because we just don't want her to go back to where she was.
To help Mary afford a new home, a silent auction is planned. The community has responded, donating hundreds of items. Hayes Law Firm is sponsoring the event and has already raised more than $9,000.
This man will not take her life. She's still smiling. She's still Mary.
All right, here's what you need to know. The benefit is planned for this Saturday from 4 to 7. It's at the Fountain Inn Activity Center. There will also be a silent auction, music, food, and we're told Mary will be there. For more information on how you can donate, we have a special link. It's in the Scene on 4 section of our website, WYFF4.com. Nigel.